In this video, we are going to learn geometric mean, harmonic progression and harmonic mean. Geometric mean, if three numbers A, capital G, B are in GP, then G is called geometric mean of A and B. Since A, G, B are in GP, thus G by A is equal to B by G. Now cross multiplying, G square is equal to AB and the value of G is equal to under root AB. Thus, geometric mean of A and B is equal to Z is equal to under root AB and it can be written as AB raised to the power half. Harmonic progression. If reciprocals of each terms of a series in same order are in AP, then this series is called harmonic progression. General term of harmonic progression, Tn is equal to 1 by a plus n minus 1 into d. Note, there is no general formula to find sum of n terms of harmonic progression. Now, harmonic mean. The formula of harmonic mean is equal to 2ab divided by a plus b.